Ricketts Glen State Park in north central Pennsylvania is well known for its scenic and exhilarating waterfall trail. Less well known, but a welcome side excursion, is the Cherry Run Loop, which follows 11 miles of alternate trails to avoid the crowds and still allows one to experience the natural beauty of this area. Begin the hike at the Lake Jean parking lot. Head on a dirt road for a quarter mile until you reach the Falls Trail intersection. Instead of turning west to the waterfalls and the crowds of people, turn east for another quarter mile until you reach the intersection with Cherry Run Trail and Mountain Spring Trail. Take Cherry Run Trail to the left and continue east, then north and east on this trail for a little under 3 miles until a trail junction on the right side of the trail that turns east. This portion of the trail is not well marked, and it's easy to miss turns, so all hikers should be aware of their locations. A GPS unit, as well as a reliable map, are essential on this hike. After about a mile, the trail turns southeast just before Bowman's Creek. Continuing on this path leads to the Hall of Hemlocks, a flat and straight portion of the trail which is walled by old hemlock trees. Continue south and the trail begins to turn west, then north, and then finally to turn south to follow Cherry Run, with several stream crossings, before finally intersecting with Mountain Spring Trail. Turning west on Mountain Spring Trail and following it for 2 miles returns the hiker to the Falls Trail intersection and the parking area. The Cherry Run Loop is an enjoyable alternative hike for those times when the Falls Trail is overcrowded with summer visitors. It would also make for an excellent second day hike if staying at one of the park's camping areas.